told that the UN is currently having this General Assembly in America, and because of that equally important assignment, he's unable to be here. But guess what? He has sent me, one of your own, to come and represent him. I have been introduced well, but so far, nobody has told anybody that I come from just next door. I am a royal of Delhi, so one of you. I think that the president wouldn't have sent any better person than me, Elizabeth, one of your own, to represent him. So on that note, I am very happy to be here at the Grand Debar of Munufie Festival, which is the climax of your celebration. I am excited to know that this year's festival coincides with the 10th anniversary celebration of Nana Amuachu Nkonkonchia II, Omaihine of Nkwesu Japekrom traditional area. My driver also comes from this place, so today he's in high spirit, very excited to be here with his people. Nana no, I'm again told that this festival symbolizes the end of the annual farming festival and sets the tone for the commencement of another farming season. It is also an occasion for families to reunite and build strong bonds and ties among their various clans. Moreover, this festival affords the people of Japekrom the opportunity for the entire community to come together to plan a developmental project during the celebration of this Munufie Festival. Nana Chairman, what makes this year's celebration so special is the decision by Nana Nkonkonchia II to use it to launch the Omaihine's Educational Endowment Fund.